Hello, Woodgate. Today is Monday, April 8th. I'm Rachel.
And I'm Taylor.
Please stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Tomorrow and Wednesday are the fifth grade star tests. Remember, Woodgate is closed to visitors on these days.
Watch this video from the counselors for some star testing tips.
Miss Meyer here, sixth grade counselor.
And Miss Ostrom here, fifth grade counselor.
We're here to let you know you've got this star test in the bag.
You got it, guys.
All right, so let's talk about what's in the bag.
Okay, first, we want you to come in and be on time, guys, and use your time wisely during the test. It's very important to be on time and do your time wisely.
Guys, if you set your alarm and make sure you're on time to school, you won't feel rushed and that kind of thing, and use your time wisely on the test. You know, you have 4 hours, but you know, use look at every test question, every answer choice, and pick the very best one and pace yourself.
What's next, Ms. Meyer?
Well, I think this one's really important.
Guys, I know the test is tough, but you gotta hang in there. When you start feeling down and stuff through the test or getting tired, hang in there.
Exactly. It is a test, a long test, but you can persevere, hang in there. There's gonna be difficult test questions, you know that. You might even skip one that you're not sure about, help him with that, using your time wisely. Go on, answer some other questions. You might be surprised that you find the answer to that question further in the test.
Mm-hmm.
So hang in there, don't give up.
Okay. Guys, be a good listener.
Yes, there's lots of directions you have to listen to. Listen to your teacher carefully,
mm-hmm.
and don't do anything that you are not given permission to do. When you get your answer document, make sure you do not bubble anything. The teachers will take care of that, or it's already taken care of. So listen carefully to make sure you do the right thing on the test. How about this?
Be positive, guys. This is a positive sign. Go into the test thinking positively and stay positive throughout the test.
You've got it, because if you think positive, you're gonna do positive things. All right, something very important.
Get a good night's sleep the night before and even 2 nights before. It is good to get at least 10 to 12 hours of sleep, guys. So really set your alarms or make sure that you go to bed early and get a good night's sleep.
Do some math. What time do you need to get up? Back it up at least 10 hours to help you get a good night's sleep. Couple more items here. I'm thinking after I get up in the morning and I want to come to school, I need to make sure I eat something. What do you think about this?
But I don't think a Dr. Pepper and a Snickers is probably the best idea to have for
breakfast. Let's go with something nutritious
like the cafeteria are serving free breakfast for you guys on Tuesday and Wednesday. Tuesday, they're having cheese and sausage quesadillas, cheese breakfast pizza, cheese, ham, and biscuit melt. On Wednesday, they're doing scrambled eggs, sausage, toast, muffins, and you have an option of sausage biscuit. So eat a good breakfast and come join us.
Exactly. All right, next, I have some toothpicks here.
Make sure and pick the right answer.
Exactly. Guys, just because you think A is right, go ahead and read all the other options, B, mm-hmm. C, and D, because it says pick the answer that is best. So it might be A looks kind of right, but maybe C or D is even a better choice. So make sure you read all of the answer choices to mm-hmm. each question so you can pick the right one. Okay.
Okay. And guys, if you make a mistake, it is easily erased. So make sure and erase all stray marks. If you decide to change your answer, make sure and erase it very, very well.
Exactly. Last thing that's in the bag to help you be successful, you know what these are?
Checkers.
Yeah, we want you to be a checker. How can you check? Well, guys, you're going to check a couple of things. You're going to make sure that when you write your answer in your booklet, it matches the bubble on your answer sheet. Once you're finished with everything, go back and check A, C, C, D, D, all the way, and make sure you didn't miss bubble. Lots of students get off by one, or they accidentally bubble the wrong letter, and that's an easy one you could have gotten right. So be a checker, check your answers, check on the math test, check and make sure the answer you get makes sense with the question. So once you've gotten your answer, go back and reread the question, make sure it makes sense. So be a checker.
Okay, and guys, your snack for the test will be provided. We are not providing water bottles, but snacks will be provided for you.
So you don't need to bring a snack on Tuesday and Wednesday. All right, you've got this.
You got it, guys.
It is in the bag.
In the bag.
Good luck, fifth graders. Have a monumental Monday, Woodgate.